Hi, I'm Maria Minten, and I'm a teacher with the London District Catholic School Board. I'm here today to give you a short tutorial on how to use the OneNote function in SkyDrive. To start, you just log on to your Microsoft Outlook email. Along the top here, you'll see Mail, which is where you are. The next option is SkyDrive. The SkyDrive provides you with 10 gigabytes of free online space, which is accessible from any computer. So if you've never used this function before, this will look empty. It's easy to add files and then organize those files into folders by using these two functions. Along the top here, you'll see you can create Microsoft Word documents, Excel spreadsheets, and PowerPoints. But as I said, I want to focus on the OneNote function, and specifically from a student's perspective. So we'll start by clicking on the OneNote function. Again, put yourself in a student's position here and imagine creating your online notebook. So we'll start with period one. So students can customize their notebooks based on their class schedule. Once you create a notebook, you'll see here that the OneNote web app opens up. We have our title of our notebook, and we'll see that it's on SkyDrive. Along the side here, we already have one untitled section started. To name that, keep it simple, we'll call it Unit 1. Now, as the semester starts, the class begins, students will have the ability to create day-by-day notes, titling their notes, etc. Every time they finish a note, it's automatically saved, so they don't have to worry about losing anything. They create new notes, as well as, by going to the Insert tab, can create new sections. Once Unit 1 is finished, notes stay nice and organized by creating the next section. Once you have your first period notebook set up, simply click back to SkyDrive and you'll see that Religion Period 1 is right there. Students then have the ability to create a notebook for each class. Once a student has created their notebooks to correspond to their class schedule, you can see how it's easy for the student then to organize the notes based on units of study. One exciting feature about the OneNote and SkyDrive is that you can download these free mobile apps onto your mobile device, where you can then manage, edit, access, and even share your documents from anywhere from your mobile device.